romantic dates.
That is an incredible challenge. Because you can't reminisce about something that's going to happen later this evening. So, Sue, by coincidence, turned 65 tonight. All right, 73, but she's still beautiful.
I think I'm 74.
The most romantic, I am. Speechless. I can't ever think of planning or doing something special just to be romantic. And I just realized that as I'm saying it. That's really not very good at all.
Well, that's because you're romantic every day.
Oh, that's okay.